The stop button is at the top of the screen, and it is the button with the red cross inside. And it will stop the page from loading. The refresh button is next to the stop button and this reloads the page.